Exhibition Center. This is the state of the municipality address of our honorable municipal mayor, Ceasar si Soriano. Mga kaisunan, atong paminahon ang mga nahibo o mga plano sa atong lokal na gobyerno na kipaguluhan sa atong pinanakang mayor na si Honorable Ceasar si Soriano. Once again, this is the state of the municipality address of the municipality of Socon sa Huaca del Norte at this point in time. Now witness the processional of our different sectors, both private and public, beginning with our LGUs. We have our Vice Mayor, Honorable Julius S. Lubitas. Our Honorable Sangguniang, five Mayor members and SP Secretary, Honorable Marlene M. Duhay-Lungsod, Honorable Gemma Rufina, Honorable E.I.K. Caldenas, Honorable Luni Lucas, Honorable Chumilito Guardarama, Honorable Zoyo M. Francisco, Honorable Elimento Canama, Honorable Constantino Soriano Jr., our Sangguniang Kabataan Federation President, Honorable Merwina Ismali, our IPMR, Honorable Mana D. Cabon, our ABC President, Honorable Luis Sangkula, our LGU heads of offices. We have Miss Elvira Prona, Miss Jocelyn Fanez, Engineer Ray Galaga, Engineer Felizardo Alcanama. Oh, I say, Mr. Alan, come on. We also have the heads of the national agencies and provincial offices, heads of non-government organizations and private firms, our Barangay Chairman, our Miss Anote 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, Municipality of Socon, let's give a big round of applause to our Municipal Mayor, the Honorable Ceasar C. Soriano.
Saan nga natuman para sa katawhan o mga plano para sa tanang mga tagagpokon atong paminawon kini para sa mas nga paglapo sa atong municipalidad. To formally begin, requesting everyone to please remain standing for our economical prayer, and may we call it very Reverend Father Simplicio Lombarda, Parish Priest of Socon, Holy Cross Parish, Reverend Teofilo Prestosa of Socon Evangelical Church, Ustad Alan Aman for the Islamic faith, and Mr. Bonifacio Pato for our Subhanan faith. And please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem.